Can I ask your name?
Ya, nama saya Ayu.
Okay. Where do you come from?
I'm from China. Saya dari China.
大家好。
大家好。你好，你好。你好。
How long have you been here?
I have stayed here for 2 months. Over than 2 months.
Yeah. What do you... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, almost 3 months, I think.
Almost 3 months. Yeah. What do you think about Indonesia?
First, I think the climate is almost the same my hometown. Yeah, my hometown is located in Guangxi. Yeah, in the southern China, Guangxi. Yeah. The climate and the weather is almost the same, just like the autumn
yeah.
season, the autumn season in Guangxi province. And then I think the food here, makan lah. Enak.
Oh,
yeah. Saya suka nasi goreng, mie goreng. Yeah. And then I think, in the server, I think the Indonesian people are very friendly. Yeah, especially my buddy. Yeah, my buddies. We have 6 Chinese teachers here. And then, how to say? One teacher has already been back to China because she was serious ill. Yeah, and then at that time, all of us, we had to take the class and then go to the hospital to take care of her. Very tired, but the body always helped us a lot. Yeah, if you want to buy something, if you want to go to some place, for example, you want to go to Badu, or you want to buy some vegetables in the traditional market. They always are ride a bicycle and no bicycle, motorcycle. China motorcycle, yeah. And take us to there. Or sometimes we order the grab. Yeah. How to say? The teachers here also friendly and helps us a lot. Because long ago, yeah, when we were in China, we seldom learn Bahasa Indonesia. Yeah, so that's why maybe it's a little difficult for us to teach the freshmen because some students are also not very good at English. Yeah, that's why the LC and the IRO office arranged 2 teachers to teach us about the Bahasa Indonesia. Yeah, I'm really happy to stay here, I think. Yeah, it's very fresh air and the living place. Yeah, yeah, also good for us. And I don't want to go home now. Yeah, I really enjoy the how to say, not very slow space of the living life.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can we ask the next question?
Yeah, sorry.
No, it's okay. Do you have any culture shock in here? Culture shock?
Culture shock?
Yeah, something that when you found something new in here,
yeah.
You can like, whoa! Okay, whoa, that's, oh.
Yeah, pati. Pati.
Pati.
Pati.
Oh, batik.
Oh, batik. Oh, batik. Batik. Yeah.
I think it's beautiful. How to say? But in China, if only the old people wear the colorful clothes. But here, I think no, the people wear the body. Wow, boys must canton and girls they chanting. Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah,
I think it may be the different culture. But
yeah,
how to say? If I see somebody in China wear that just like that. Are you sure? Yeah, but here it's okay. Yeah, I think it's very beautiful, and I also very happy when I see some students, take the class and they wear the batik.
But I think the Chinese traditional clothes, it's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. There's so many kinds of the traditional clothes. Tang Dynasty, Ming Dynasty, Qing. Yeah, so many. And then nowadays, I'm also qi pao, so many. And then, what's that? Anything else? Let me see. traditional market.
Traditional market.
Yeah. The first time I came in, wow, so many fruit.
But it's my
yeah. Yeah, actually, because when I came here, especially the first week, we don't have anything inside. Mm. We cannot cook. I'm always eat the what's that? Instant noodles.
Yeah, noodles.
Oh, so poor. Yeah, and we don't know how to order the grab. We don't know the place. That's why. And the restaurant is very far away from here. Yeah, we don't know how to go. And then always eat the instant food, instant meat noodles.
Yeah.
And then actually, I really like the fruits and vegetables. When I was in China or other countries, I buy a lot. Yeah, but here, yeah. Maybe I had to order the grab to supermarket to buy something or the models. Yeah.
I think that's all.
Yeah. This one?
Yeah.
Really?
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Sorry to take your time.
It's okay. I just finished.